developed a mechanical device for operating the MBU bag. MBU bag is currently being used by medical practitioners in case of emergency by operating it manually. As the pressing is manually done, it cannot be sustained for longer duration, and also in the current circumstances, distancing from the patient is very much necessary. So we have motorized the pressing operation with all the necessary controls. Let me explain you the key feature of this device. Let me start this device. So the rate of air pumping can be controlled with the help of the speed control switch which we have provided. So there's a potentiometer which controls the RPM of the motor. You can see as we rotate the knob, the speed is getting increased, and we can achieve 0 to 30 breaths per minute. There's a provision to control the volume of the air being pumped. So we have provided two settings on the switch. Thereby, we can achieve two different volume levels, volume of air going into the patient. There's a pressure relief valve provided as part of the MBU bag kit, which releases the pressure if it goes above 40 millimeters of mercury. We have provided an emergency stop button on the console. So in case of an emergency, we can stop this device. There's an additional handle pendant device provided especially for the patient, along with a long cable. So in case and we have provided an emergency stop button on the pendant also. And also there's a doctor's call button for ease of the patient. There's an inbuilt logic in this device. So if due to some reason this machine stops, then there will be an alarm for the attendant or the doctor to come and attend the patient. In that case, this MBU bag can be operated manually. For making this device, we have used all the standard off-the-shelf parts so as to ensure reliability and durability of this device. Thank you.